How's it going, guys? My name is Graham, and welcome back to Ultimate Epic Battle Simulator. There was a brand new update to the game. It's now in 0.4, where they've added some new optimizations, and also a very special new unit. That's right, in honor of May the 4th, we now have the ability to play as T-Rex! No, there's not Jedis or anything in the game yet. Hopefully someday, but we got dinosaurs, and I still think that's pretty fucking cool. This is the most jungly looking part of the map I could find. I've never used spearmen. I think I'll use spearmen. God, that's only 50 T-Rexes. Like, they're pretty damn enormous. That's a very stupid statement I've just made. Of course they are. But I kind of want them to hang out in the bushy area so that they can come blasting out of the jungle. That's my, like, ideal scenario there. Alright, we got our nice lineup of footmen. You can see a few T-Rexes off in the distance there. I'm trying out this new dynamic camera that the game's introduced. And so it supposedly tries to follow the action, just like it generates cameras. And so I'm excited to see how this plays out. Oh god, that's so terrifying. Oh, they're so fucked. They're just running right into them. Holy shit. Oh wait, they're getting way more fucked up than I would have thought. I didn't realize the T-Rexes were actually going to have the ability to just run in there and stomp the fuck out of them. It's kind of awesome seeing them drop dead, though. Like, if the dead T-Rexes fell on the spearmen and did a bunch of, like, extra damage to them. Holy shit. Okay. I think 10,000 spearmen is enough that they're probably going to end up winning this battle, though. The dynamic camera's pretty cool. I'm going to let it keep playing out for now. That line of T-Rexes at the front there is so imposing. The T-Rex is one true enemy. A lone tree. Oh, they're slowly all getting felled, though. The extinction of the dinosaurs was at the hands of spears, not meteors. Oh, I kind of feel bad for them there. Oh, they won by a lot. Yeah, they only killed about a third of the spearmen. I've never used Santa. I didn't know Santa was in the game. That's absolutely absurd. I'm going 1,000 T-Rexes and 10,000. 10 to 1. I don't know. I don't know how strong Santa is. I'm picturing Santa's probably pretty damn strong. 10 to 1 might be totally unfair. Santa's probably actually pretty powerful. Oh my god, look at all those Santas. They have magic wands or candy canes or something? I actually don't know how to turn this cinematic mode off. There's like the on and off button, but on or off, it still just does the dynamic camera. So there's a bit of a glitch going on there. So I guess we'll just commit to on then. In you go, my precious dinos. Suck Tyrannosaurus dick, Santa. Oh god. I feel so bad for Santa. I was expecting Santa to be a little bit more, like, mystical. Turns out it's just kind of like a fat man. I feel like it's maybe more like a mall Santa. And so this is a little bit unfair. It's just a bunch of fat minimum wage workers who are getting trampled to fuck by 1,000 T-Rexes. Oh my god! No! Santa, no! Oh good, a first-person perspective of a Santa just getting mauled to fuck. Come on, Santas, you can do it! Oh god, like five of them got flattened with one stomp there. This was not a fair battle. This was carnage. Absolute fucking mayhem. Who would have known that in the battle of T-Rexes versus Santa, that the mighty dinosaur would arise victorious? What's that lone Santa doing over there? He's just not gonna fight? He's a lazy Santa. Where's that lazy Santa? They must be chasing him down. Ah, they got him. And let's see. They killed 86 T-Rexes. I thought that the Santas were maybe gonna be a little bit more capable than that. Alright, so obviously 1,000 T-Rexes is a lot. It's gonna take something very powerful to bring that down. So I think the only true hope will be 100,000 penguins! And yes, I said 100,000. 100,000 versus 1,000 T-Rexes. I think that should even things out a bit. Also, these penguins are definitely making the same, like, that, like, the footman and the Santas and everything makes. Apparently, everything cheers in the exact same way. Oh, just keep panning. Show me what 100,000 penguins looks like. Off to battle, my waddly army. No, it's so sad. I didn't realize there were so many trees. It's hard to tell what the hell's going on. I think I can take a guess what's going on, though. I think probably what's happening is all these penguins are getting fucking stomped to shit. Yes, no T-Rexes have died so far. Oh, here we go. I can control now. Oh my. Oh my. Those penguins are going to be spilling in for quite some time. Jesus Christ. Look at how far they're spilling in from. That's a lot of T-Rexes. I want to possess a T-Rex. Giant ogre. They're on the scale of 10,000 health. Holy shit. You just get to chomp like dozens of penguins at a time. What if I just walk straight into them? Maybe the walking doesn't actually do damage of its own. Should really try and inhabit one of these penguins though and see if I can take one of these bad boys down. There, now is your chance. He's open to attack. Peck his neck. Oh. I have no idea how to reactivate that dynamic camera now. This single file bullshit you guys are doing isn't gonna get you anywhere. Wow. I thought that it would take a lot longer to get through 100,000 penguins. I mean, they put up about as good of a fight as anyone would have expected them to. Turns out, penguins aren't the cold-blooded killers I thought they might be. The T-Rexes all seem stuck. Are penguins stuck up on these mountains? There's two penguins left. Is that one floating up there? Just stuck up in the middle of the sky? This is totally one of the two penguins. Oh, here they both are. Well, thanks to these magical Jesus-like penguins, I think we can chalk this one up as a win for the South Pole. My little tubby friends, you've succeeded where Santa Claus himself had failed. There's like this flat testing map that they recently added, so it doesn't have any textures or anything, it's just a basic flat map for testing things out. I've never used Chuck Norris the unit, and so I'm kind of curious how one Chuck Norris would do against one T-Rex. Oh shit, okay, they gave Chuck Norris a fuckload of health, so I guess they can actually do pretty damn good against a T-Rex here. Just punched it in the shins a bunch. Well, shit. Okay, now I know that Chuck Norris is stronger than a T-Rex for when I set up this next battle. Alright, so we got ourselves a solid 1,000 T-Rexes. Seems about like an appropriate amount to take on one lone Norris. There you go, buddy. Have fun. Look at him in there, just having a gay old time. He's just kicking the shit out of them. Is he doing just... He's actually throwing punches and stuff. I thought it would be funny if, like, literally the only thing he did was throw roundhouses. I mean, he must be taking so much damage. That part seems a little unfair. Oh, shit. He actually has so much health left still. I mean, it's unfair the amount of times that he's getting attacked at once. This is more just a measure of how many T-Rexes can he kill, assuming he can't kill a full 1,000. I mean, he's doing a lot better than I thought he would. Well, he's kicked his way through about 10 T-Rexes and he's still at half health. The whole Chuck Norris thing is funny, I guess, but it's not as funny to me as it is to other people, so I'm gonna move away from Chuck Norris for now. Instead, we're gonna go with the brave 300. 300 T-Rexes, that is, versus 50,000 footmen, minus about... a solid 3,000, because apparently I accidentally placed them in a spot where they just ended up, like, falling into the water and were just instantly dead. 300 T-Rexes, though. All of them made it into the battle. Sorry to the guys who I accidentally placed on, like, the dam over there who just died before the battle even started. 5,000 footmen killed and only about a tenth of the T-Rexes killed? That's actually like a tenth from each side. So maybe this will be an even matchup randomly somehow? It's a lot of footmen though. I don't like when they start getting flanked like this. It's a lot harder to defend yourself when you're getting attacked from all sides. Let's get in there and chomp up some footmen. Seems like it could be fun. Advance that line. Never back down. Don't give them an inch. And by that, of course, I mean... Oh, it's kind of sad seeing the corpses of these gentle giants scattered along these sinister, wicked men. I think this, shoreline cliff face here is kind of helping the T-Rexes, because otherwise the footmen would have swarmed them from all sides a lot more quickly. We're over half the T-Rexes down and under half of the footmen gone. Turns out it was the C button to reactivate the dynamic camera. Who would have guessed? Me, I guessed. I like the dynamic camera. I think that was a cool new addition. And you can turn it off and you can like zoom yourself into specific little battles when it seems necessary. God damn, this would be terrifying. There should be a version of the dynamic camera that only changes when you click though. Because right now it's changing whenever it feels like or when I click. You should be able to have it do whatever it wants or only when you click. The T-Rexes are still doing pretty fucking well. 60 T-Rexes and 20,000 footmen remaining. Well, because I killed so many off the bat with the cliff there, there's a lot less of them than there should be. So it kind of evens things out the tiniest bit. This battle's also been running for about 6 hours at this point. Yeah, the T-Rexes are done for. And they're probably all wounded at this point. Oh, two just died at once there. Oh, damn. That's an epic shot. That, like, drifting through the crowd and everything. Oh, God, there's still so many more than I thought. I was looking at completely the wrong area, I guess. No, the mighty T-Rex. Aw, oh, what a shame. But what did it come down to? Oh, shit, there was 13 fucking thousand of them left. Alright, it wasn't quite the even matchup that I thought it might have been. But that was still pretty damn cool. I think that was a great way to show off the T-Rex-i. The T-Rexes-es. Anyways, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm looking forward to coming back to the game when there's more units and stuff added, new features to check out. I can't wait until there's mod support for this game. It's something that they're hoping to add. It's not a guarantee. But, you know, fingers crossed, because then we can legitimately do things like have Jedi fight T-Rexes. And that would just be super badass. So I'll see you guys again soon.